As promised, up next is Malayan Park, home of the original Malayan statue. To understand our unique national emblem with the lion head and fish body resting on a crest of waves, here's a quick history lesson. Tara, meaning Lion City in Sanskrit, after he spotted a lion on its shores. The lion's head represents the lion spotted by the legendary Sangnila Utama, while its fishtail symbolizes Temasek and Singapore's humble beginnings as a fishing village. Measuring 8.6 meters high and weighing 70 tons, the Malayan sits on reclaimed land.
Two curious items.
out of your tracks. Cruising out into the bay, you can miss the giant wheel in the sky. That is the Silver Flyer, a skyscraping observation wheel that measures 165 meters tall, that's 42 stories high, 27 Singaporean men lying head to toe. The wheel carries 28 city bus-sized capsules, each allowing up to 28 passengers, which means that at any one time, the Singapore Flyer can transport 784 of the islands beyond. In fact, from on board, you can see up to 45 kilometers away. That's 3 kilometers more than the entire length of our island city. You'll also notice to your right two curious spiky domes, unique only to the Esplanade Theaters on the Bay. Because of its resemblance to the King of Fruits, it's been affectionately nicknamed the Durians. But no worries here. Quite unlike its pungent namesake, the Esplanade Theatres on the Bay attracts hordes of hungry culture vultures, eager to taste of its many blockbuster productions. As the region's premier performing arts and entertainment center, it boasts superb facilities, showcases world-famous musicals, and news of the city and Bay Area. Perhaps even indulge in a little innocent flirtation. As a nod to our colonial history, Queen Elizabeth Walk was opened within the Esplanade Park in 1953 to honor the coronation of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. If you have the time, this park will take you on a pleasant